Lacrosse players have no fear. South Portland visiting Cheverus in the rain. The combo for the Red Riots today, Cooper Melhorn and Aiden Schifano. Melhorn to Schifano for the goal. It's 9-4 Red Riots. Then Melhorn to Schifano again. And a little bit later, it's Melhorn to Schifano again. I'd say that Aiden owes you lunch tomorrow, Cooper. Another assist, 14-12. South Portland hangs on for the win. Cape Elizabeth girls hosting York. Early first half, Emily Healy ahead to Carly Shapin, and the Capers up 2-0. Other way for the Wildcats, Lila Renderson with the spin move in traffic for the nice goal, but Cape takes it in overtime, 9-8. Chapin scoring the game winner with under a second left in OT. Scarborough girls hosting Waynefleet. Early first half, Aaron Stoltz finds Megan Nealon for the goal, and Scarborough ties the game up at 1-1. But a great outing from Avis Akers in the net for Waynefleet, making some big saves. They lead 4-3 late in this game. That right there, a look at sports.